Jesus. And because of a certain woman, a certain man in the church, you say that he has done this to me, he has done that, that's why I'm not going to church. You are a joke. Say you are a joke.
Never
let any human being suck you from the presence of God.
Oh, yes.
Let them insult you, remain in the presence of God.
Amen.
Let them say all kinds of things about you, remain in the presence of God.
Amen.
Because I was glad when they settled to me. Yes. Let them go into the house of the Lord. So don't let anything and anybody uproot you from the pavilion of the Lord. There is no place that is safer than the presence of the Lord. You have to tell yourself, it is Jesus that called me. I am remaining here. The pastors cannot sack me.
Yeah.
The youth leaders will not sack me. Cast
yeah,
up people, say all you want, I am not leaving.
Okay.
The deacons and elders can come together and I am not leaving. They can say all sort of things. The money and mentality said here, then let them, I am not leaving, I am remaining here. Because they did not call you. It was Jesus that came to die for me and shed his blood for me and called me into the family of the Lord. I am not allowing any human being who did not die for me to take me away from the presence of the Lord. Look to your neighbor and tell him of him.
My friend.
No matter what.
No matter what.
Remain in the house of the Lord.
Remain in the house.